someone there. Anyone? Oh, please. Whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures. They never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. Ah, yes, there you are. So close, indeed. And I am not entirely alone just yet. Praise the merciful gods above. Oh, forgive me. I am IRINA of CARIM. I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. You are a champion, then. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service instead? Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows. I, IRINA of CARIM, solemnly swear to serve you.
You've gone and rescued her, have you? How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Yeah. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I am Egon, a knight of CARIM. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. What's the matter? My terms are very simple.
Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only goes down. But you know... With a little... I help anytime. I help anytime. Disappear like that, you had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. Should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I, Zigward of the Nightmare, fight by your side. That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine! Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.